everyone, it's MG from Experience Points. Please check us out online at exppoints.com. Remember, always double tap that P. You can also check us out our social landing page at exppoints.com/social. This is another episode of Drinking Game. I'm going to be drinking New Belgium's 1554 Black Lager. It's 5.6% alcohol by volume, so I'm going to take a sip real quick. Yep, that is a black lager. Not bad. New Belgium also does Fat Tire, and they did that, I can't remember what it was called, but they did another one. It was really good. It was their IPA, and I enjoyed it. The drinking game works like this. I pick a game, we play a little bit of it, and I drink a beer while I do that with colorful commentary from me. So the what we're going to get to do today, instead of continuing Arkham Knight's story, because I've been playing a lot of Arkham Knight, and even though I have new game or new story plus and I'm at 80%, we're going to do the Arkham episodes. I've only done one of these today, A Matter of Family. What I'm going to do is I'm going to play this one as Robin. So it says, a flip of the coin. Set after the events of Arkham Knight, play as Robin as he attempts to take down Two-Face without Batman fighting by his side. My best Kevin Conroy, and I couldn't do it. It was really bad. So these are individual episodes. They are an hour-ish. I don't know if the story packs are going to be more, though. I'm looking forward to play the Harley Quinn one and the Red Hood one. I heard Red Hood was actually really, really good. But we're going to play as Robin, and then Nightwing, and then Catwoman. And these are all going to be separate, so we're only going to play as this one. So enjoy. I haven't opened these at all, so don't know what we're going to be getting into.
You know, technically this is still our honeymoon, Barb. We should be on a beach. A honeymoon.
Who needs a tropical island when you've got a waste disposal facility to infiltrate?
I'm cracking up here.
Sorry. Alarm system's disabled. You're up?
I'm inside. Not on the beach.
Look, I'm not happy about it either. But Two-Face breaks out of jail? We can't just ignore that.
It depends on how far away the beach is.
We need to put him away, Tim.
Yeah. For good this time.
Okay. What are we looking at?
And I'm not seeing much waste disposal going on here. They're processing money. Lots of money.
Security?
Enough to keep me busy.
Be careful in there. It's different now. You're on your own.
What, leaving me already?
That's not what I...
Don't worry, Barb. I got this.
Where did all of this come from?
All right, so, and this is going to be a little spoiler alert for Arkham Knight. So if you haven't heard, or you haven't played Arkham Knight or whatever, at the end of Arkham Knight, effectively Batman blows up the mansion. Pretty much the end of the Chris Nolan movie, actually. Blows up the mansion. They all think Bruce Wayne is dead. They all think Batman is gone, no more. Clearly, he probably isn't dead. But Tim and Barbara Gordon. Barbara Gordon, of course, is Oracle. This is following the storyline where the Joker shoots her in the spine, paralyzes her. So she's been working as sort of IT for Batman for a long time. Anyway, Barbara and Tim, so Robin and Oracle, effectively get married at the end of not effectively, they actually get married at the end of Arkham Knight, and that's what they're referring to. Hey, this is should be our honeymoon. We should be honeymooning or whatever. So anyway, that's where we're at now. So. All right, so I see there are a few different icons, but I'm going to try to do this as silently as possible. All right, looks like we got Fear multi-takedown still. Whoa, somebody was behind me. And I'm going to dodge out of the way. Oop, almost.
Let him go. Find him.
Whoa, he came back up. Crap, crap, crap.
Okay. You're working your way through the room. Keep it up.
Okay, so Been a little rusty at this game lately. Let's see who's gonna greet us. Yeah.
There ain't no Batman to save you now, Robin.
There ain't no Batman to save you now, Robin, I'll tell you. Okay. So gotta get back in the swing of things. Gotta get my inner Robin. Alright, where am I gonna do first? Let's do that first thing again. Let's get up there. And we're going to go ahead and silently take this guy down again. That worked well the first time. Hey, can I get this guy? Yeah, I got him. Oh, God, come on. Good. I love me some silent takedowns. Alright, somebody somewhere has a jammer. Alright, so. Oh, yeah, I can't use that. One, two, looks like three. Kind of interesting how you can just come on. Gotta get off the level. There we go. Oh, that wasn't them. All right, so let's see. I got snap flash, bullet shield, explosive jail. Oh, there he is. There he is. There we go. Now I've got. Now I've got detective mode, and I can start being a detective. All right. Looks like. Where is that coming from? Oh, I guess over there. Okay. Alright. It looks like we are good. We can move into the next area. I don't have. I need to find my. There we go. Oh, man. All right, what's in here? Take those guys down real quick. They're on the rope. go up real quick because they're coming up the stairs. Let's see, where are they? It looks like I only have three people left. Him out real quick, and there should be like one more guy right there.
The foreman's in the control room. He'll know where T-Face is hiding.
Okay,
I'll make him talk.
Sweet. So
what?
Nothing.
Barbara, I know when you want to say something.
Okay, it's just you were always the good cop.
Good cop, huh?
Okay. Let's go to the control room.
Where is he? I ain't scared of you. Where? Okay, I'll talk. He's in the main.
That's all it takes. Glitchy curtains right there.
I know you're in here, kid. Still fighting the good fight, huh? I'd leave while you can.
Let's see. Got some sentries.
Let's see if the boy wonder can cope without the bat to hold his hand.
You can do this, Tim.
Oh, thanks, dear.
Robin's here, and he took out the guys in the incinerator.
He's going for Two-Face.
Arriving here, he ain't going no further. Not alive, anyway.
He's got guts. I give him that.
He's freaking deluded. All that time working with the Bat. He thinks he's better than he is.
So, I think I'm gonna big shoes to fill. I'm gonna come over here, and I'm gonna slide down underneath him.
No.
And I guess I'm gonna try to hack this thing. Oh, I guess I can't do that. Oh, well.
How's it going?
Slow.
Tim, stop that. You're not him.
So everyone keeps telling me.
Good. I'm glad you're not. You can be better. I know it.
Let's see. Can I go ahead and put some explosive gel? They remapped all of the,
I wonder if Birdie's still done with the whole not killing.
I know what that's like.
You've got this weird rebinding.
Anyone bored?
Let's see.
Just the big guy's down.
Staying in the turret, okay? We'll be fine.
He had a minigun, and he's not fine.
All right, let's see if I can maybe hack.
Just us?
We can take this freak.
Let's see real quick. Alright, yeah. Get behind the sentries. Destroy each sentry. That fear multi-takedown is really helpful. And let's really quickly... Oh, I guess I can't. So I'll go ahead and get that.
Well, maybe we can squawk him into submission.
Fine, Mr. Grateful. You get to listen to Harvey for a little bit longer.
The Batman legacy.
Man, this thing's hard to break open.
All right. Beat him up time. So whenever those blue things come up, that's a counter move. If I don't counter, they grab me. But if I counter, then I get to hit them like that. So I never quite gave like a review on Arkham Knight.
Okay. Looks like a sequence mechanism. It's gonna take some time to hack. I'll erase ya.
What is this? I guess I should hack this. I guess it's Two-Face. Maybe it's half and half.
Hey, I'm in.
Check you.
Oh, wow.
Heads up, Birdie. You let me win on the door, didn't you?
Let's see.
Listen, people with guns, definitely your thing. You're all over that.
Your head's coming off. I'm gonna kill you.
Come on. Ooh. Don't put the bullet shield down. Like that. What just happened? I feel like something happened, like the game jumped ahead just now. Bad with moving, with missing those knives, the knife guys. Oh man. Yeah, so I don't know what I missed just now. It looks like I went to take out the sniper and then all of a sudden I restarted, so.
You're half the man he was.
That's good though. When I die, I just drink more. It feels better. Yeah, I don't know what the moves are, because in the Arkham Knight version, when I was Batman, you just tap 2-2 or 4-4. Yeah. This isn't helping. I just keep drinking more every time I see Two-Face. So you take these guys out quick, real quick.
Oh,
Ah. All right, cool. I don't know who thought fighting in suits would be great.
Boy becomes a man. Too bad it's short-lived.
No, Tim!
Did he really just shoot me in the foot?
Brave coming here. It was stupid. You're not the bad. Never were, never will be.
Tim, get ready.
Sorry, kid. You can't do this all alone.
Nice.
Let's get this sack of crap back to GCPD.
We're not getting to that beach, are we?
I think the honeymoon's over, Barb.
Hmm. Well, that was really quick. I still have like half a beer left, so let's do Nightwing, said after the events of Arkham Knight. Play as Nightwing to prevent the Penguin from breaking out of GCPD. I guess we'll do this. Wasn't so bad after I got the hang of it. So Nightwing used to be Robin, by the way.
Nefarious characters, check. Ill-gotten money, check. Distinct lack of brain cells, definitely check. Yeah, this is gonna be fun.
I'm starting to like blood in. I mean, what are the chances of finding all this money?
Pretty high. Penguin told us where to find it.
Oh.
Let's see, what do I got?
As the bat started raining on his brain.
Eskrima stick. Batclaw. Electrical blast.
But I heard Nightwing.
Remote electrical charge, voice synthesizer, okay. Alright, I guess we'll do that. What? Oh, there was three of these. That's why that didn't work.
That reminds me. We need gas. Don't want to break down halfway. Penguin's gonna be back in business for us, and we're ready to dive in.
Oh, man. Ruined my combo. Quick, hit the big guys. So yeah, Nightwing was Dick Grayson, who was the original Robin. So at some point, him and Batman had a falling out, and they decided, yeah, I'm gonna do my own thing.
You're in jail, Cobblepot. What are you doing with all this?
You're gonna get it, man.
And you were doing so well.
You're headed to Gotham. What for?
I ain't telling you nothing.
You know 50,000 volts to the head hurts, right?
Okay, they're busting him out of GCPD. You're too late. It's already happening.
Why so pessimistic?
Is there a vehicle section? No.
You know, when you fitted this thing with a self-destruct option, you could have asked him why.
That was never a very popular word in Mr. Wayne's vocabulary.
Oh, it's Lucius Fox.
Ah, yes. The stony-faced intractability we loved him for. These guys, on the other hand, looked very tractable.
They're tampering, Mr. Grayson. Might be an idea to stop them.
Oh, what the bloody hell's going on up there? Why am I stuck in a lift with no lights?
We cut the power, boss, like you said.
After you, moron, cut the power after I go.
So yeah, Dick Grayson was a trapeze artist. He was part of the Flying Graysons. If you watch one of the which movie is it? I think it's like Batman Forever, maybe. You actually sort of get a little bit of backstory on him. I will hit the space bar. Easiest installer ever.
Someone talk to me. What's going on?
Sorry, boss. We're not getting you out of there anytime soon.
Why the bloody hell not?
Because we just got our asses kicked.
Hang on, who's it? Oh, no. Not you.
The one and only, Oz. Look, just relax. Now that I'm here, I'll have you back down and behind bars in no time.
Piss off, pretty boy.
You know I love it when you get angry.
Okay, I'm connected. They've done a good job, but not good enough. I can reroute power, but it means rewiring some junction boxes. They're on the floors below.
I'm on it.
Yay, I get to do some platforming.
You pretty much own everything now, huh?
I hope you're not going to ask me for a loan, Mr. Grayson.
But I bet you've been throwing some mad parties, right?
Off the chain, I believe they say.
Guys! I ain't got a clue what I'm looking at here.
Penguins don't want to hear that, man. Just fix it.
All right. Let's see.
What's happening? Talk to me. Don't let that pissy little wanker get the drop.
You okay, boss?
Yeah, I'm having the time of my life in here.
Really?
No, you idiot! It's pitch black! Ain't the dark. Brings back memory. Bad boy.
I'm sorry, I can't help. Maybe
this guy. Is he dead?
Where are you?
By the offices!
Let's see, I don't know which way I want to go. They know that I'm over there. I could probably get in. I might as well just go in that way. He's not looking at me. I could probably pull the guns away. Whoop.
He got me. What happened to him?
No idea.
Whoa. Better get over here before they decide to be.
I can fix it. Did I do this right? By the left! I see him! Get over here now! He's gonna get away!
Take out their medic. These guys, you can't blind them and then hit them. You gotta just kind of hit them and dodge. Little quick time event mini game. All right, any more? Oh yeah, there's a few more. Take that guy down. Go up here. Real silently. Dang it.
Someone must have seen where he went.
Really quickly. Fear should be. It's up. And there we go. Cool.
Man, I hope no one's watching this.
Alright. What is over here? Oh, it's the power or something. That's just ridiculous. That's a lot of arm strength. Or it's a lot of suit strength.
Okay. Junction box rewired.
Yeah, it's
good work, Mr. Grayson. One more to go. Oh, the newlyweds sent their regards, by the way. Miss Gordon Drake, I should say, was kind enough to send some pictures. The island retreat looks lovely.
Aw, my heart melts.
All right. How do I get down there? Well, that looks like a good way. I feel like more people are going to come out any second. All right, back to the rooftop.
Okay, we're done.
Establishing power now.
Yes, the lights is on. Oh, get out of here, pretty boy. I can hear the welcome party as we speak.
Mr. Grayson, we have a problem. Two choppers are dropping off reinforcements on the roof. I'll hold the elevator, but it won't take long for them to get him out.
Come on.
I'll stop him. Oh, and while you're at it, cut the lights.
No!
Go ahead and go up here. Ah, oh, get out of there. What are you doing? Come on. I was doing so well, I think. The penguin.
You had it coming, brave boy. Give Batman my regards.
Alright. They don't believe in the death penalty, by the way, in Gotham. It would really help things out if they did.
Get ready! Nightwing's coming for the boss!
We're armed to the teeth up here. He ain't doing school.
Ah. Dude, get off him. Dang it. I knew it too. I heard the beeping. That's like low life. And I, for some reason, I just gravitated towards the purple.
Not so cocky now, are ya?
Yeah. Come on. Oh. He's really pissed me off now. This Black Lager is doing alright. It's the New Belgium 1554 Black Lager.
Get ready! Nightwing's coming for the boss!
We're armed to the teeth up here. He ain't doing squat.
What's he got? A couple of sticks? We got swords.
Well, that wasn't a good start to everything. What? That guy just totally threw the other guy at me. There we go. Alright, well, that was a little... Was that three restarts? Four restarts? Man, losing my edge. It's way better as Batman. Terrible at Nightwing.
Reconnect power to the elevator.
What kind of code is that?
Hey, boss! We're getting you out!
You are? Where's Nightwing?
Oh, he's right here. We thought you'd want to say hello.
Oh, I do.
awesome.
Much obliged. Maybe we should get that light on the roof fixed. Change the symbol. What do you say?
Thanks for the offer. But this isn't permanent.
Hey, little man. Place hasn't been the same without you.
Get stuffed.
Oh, awesome. All right, well, that was that. I guess, you know what, I got two or three sips left. Let's go ahead and do Catwoman's Revenge. Why not? So Catwoman in Arkham Knight was taken hostage by the Riddler. And had to wear a necklace that would explode if she tried to take it off.
So unless Eddie's informant was lying to me, the entrance to Riddler's robot factory is hidden in here. Keycards on the goons. Of course. Eddie's in prison and he's still wasting my time. Can't let him see. Easy.
Everybody got their keycards? Yeah. Good. Don't lose.
Everybody got their key cards. Oh. All right. My bad. Apparently, this is one of those you can't get seen at all. I almost regret starting it. Seems like it's gonna be a nicer.
Let him see. Easy.
Everybody got their key card? Yeah. Good. Don't lose it.
Who are these? Who are these thugs? Dang it. Oh, this is going to be an annoying one. I might call it, actually. We got one or two sips left of beer. And,
can't let him see.
You say it's easy. But I don't think it's easy. What? Oh, I must have double-tapped one. It threw bolas at him. All right. So I'm gonna give this an honest, a good college try, and then we're gonna go ahead and call it.
Easy.
Everybody got their key card? Yeah. Good. Don't lose it, because we have got it made. That would have the city in jail. Penguin's boy ain't getting paid. Penguin's boy.
One down.
All right, we got one of them. Dang it, Larry.
That's two.
Got two.
This sure beats waiting for food drops in Arkham City.
All right, if I was... There's no way to see who has a key card. Nope, already got that guy.
Think Catwoman's gonna come for Riddler after last night?
I'd like to see her try. A little sneak will end up with another collar around her neck.
I don't know, man. Two-Face messed with the cat, and he's still got the scars.
So what exactly happened last night, guy?
That Arkham Knight guy? He was Joker all along.
No way.
It's true. Trust me.
Okay, so that guy's not it. That guy's not it. That guy in the middle. This is awesome banter. Maybe the best minion banter ever.
This is the worst part, the waiting.
That's not it. That's not the guy. I already checked him. I already checked the guy waiting. I already checked him. Or no, I haven't checked him, but that can't be it. That's not it. That's not it. That's not the guy. Are you?
This is the worst part, the waiting.
So am I one of these patrol guys? Like this guy? Nope. Which means it might be this guy. All the way over here. Yep.
And three. Easy. Time to head back to the terminal.
All right. So let's see if I can get back there without being caught.
Anyone bored?
Is there a safe grate to go up in? Not that one. This one is... will be safe.
You've got the keys. Back to the terminal, Selena.
Yeah, shut up. Alright. Go back over here. And drop down here. Okay. Well, there we go. That wasn't too bad.
Come on. Three keys. Why is it always three keys? Here we go.
It's a weird inner monologue that these characters have.
Take them out before heading in.
Yeah, now I get to attack them. All right. First things first, over here.
I shoot 'em dead.
Come on. Gotta get out of here. Got an agenda. Gotta move. Alright, who's still on the top floor? Nobody's on the top floor anymore. They all moved. Oh, they're on the...
Huh? This guy. Is he dead?
Where you at?
On me!
Oh, you're a straggler. We've got more stragglers over here. Gotta move. How do you know it's me?
Poor schmuck.
I just want to know, how do you know it's me?
Can't help him. He's out cold. Keep a lookout.
Come on, don't get in the way of that person. Oh, he's... Oh, man. Retreat.
I'll get you.
Hey, is this guy still breathing?
Good idea.
Gotta get away.
How many is that now? I lost count.
Too many, buddy. Too many.
There's only a few. Man, they are... They definitely want to find me. Keep calm, all of yous. Man, doing this without detective vision would be really hard. Come on.
I'm not ending up like that, man.
Me neither. He ain't getting up. Keep moving. Look out.
Come on, go. Well, that's kind of what I wanted to do, sure.
We all still in one piece? Keep calm, all of you.
1, 2, 3, 4, looks like 4.
No, I ain't exfoliated all my life for a test like this.
Got this guy.
We can take her. She's not Batman.
I wish Batman was still around to save us.
Got this guy. And we got that guy. I'm sure they won't shoot me and kill me. Though my life is pretty low. If you look in the top left, you'll see exactly where my life is. Oh, nice. Good.
Okay, that's the idiots taken care of. Now for the door. Let's see. Switches and symbols, of course. Why is it never a lock? I can pick locks.
3, 3.
What am I missing?
Nope.
So, I need. That's not it.
I'm not missing. I'm missing something.
There's gotta be some clue around here about which order I need to hit these switches.
Oh, that guy's 3. Okay, I get it. So, that's 3. Merry-go-round. For the kids. Robot. Oh, here's a robot. Mighty robot. Battery-operated parts. Light-up eyes. I'm not seeing anything that says what it is. Hands-on.
These symbols probably represent something more than Eddie wasting yet more of my time.
Yeah, girl, I get it. All right, so let's see. We've got this guy. We've got a robot. We've got a merry-go-round. And we've got, looks like an eagle or something. So let's go up here. What do we have? We've got a Ferris wheel. Robot is 1. We can see that. These Ferris wheels are sort of 1 something 3.
I should look around for more clues.
Shut up. I just need to find that other thing. And that will give me the missing number. So if the robot's 1. See, do we have any numbers on this thing? Is that 4? Yeah, it's 4.
So,
okay.
I need to figure out the right order, I guess.
Thank you. Robot 1. This 2. This 3. And this 4.
Did it. That officially is the last of these damn things I ever do.
Is it really? All right.
Computer! It is I, your master.
Hello, the Riddler. You sound very smart today.
Thank you, computer. But this is a matter most exigent.
Do not understand.
It means urgent. Understand?
Understand?
Now.
Thank you, the Riddler.
Yes. You're welcome. Now, the Gotham Police Department currently has me immured, and
sir.
I...
Elevator manual override activated.
Oh.
What?
Hey, Eddie.
Catwoman.
Aren't you in prison?
Ha! No prison can hold me. Hang on a second. Why, yes, Officer Cash, I'm just talking to my lawyer. Get out!
Calm down, Eddie. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to steal all your money and destroy everything you've built here. Okay?
No! I don't approve of that defense strategy, good sir. Riddler, attack!
Oh, boy. Now we go to beat him up. Come on, beat him up.
Are you dead?
No.
I mean, why?
That's an outrageous fail price.
Hmm. More robots. Trying to get hit by this big laser.
Not an assassin. Kill her.
Just don't get hit by the red lasers.
When I get out of here, my vengeance will combine the fury of Achilles with the patience of Prospero. You'll be looking over your shoulder so hard that
really? Oh, come on.
Unscrew and fall right off.
You'll keep it down, Nigma. Don't make me take away your chair.
Officer Cass. My, but your hook looks particularly shiny today.
Come on.
You'll regret this.
Gotta give it to him. Lots of physics effects. It's very nice. I don't know how hard that is. They just keep showing up. Oh, wow. Oh, man. I don't really know, maybe I'm missing a mechanic here.
Farewell, my feline foe.
The Riddler, I think, is the funniest villain. Just my, my opinion. Come on, let's start the big giant thing over. Come on, get off the green stuff. Oh, it was much nicer.
Eddie's computers through that door. Time I got paid.
Riddler! Riddler!
Push the button, open the door, do it.
Oh, gee, it's locked.
And encrypted, so good luck.
Voice print accepted. Welcome, the Riddler.
No!
Thanks, Eddie.
No! I won't accept the flea bargain!
I guess I'll just hit the button. And finish the beer.
Eddie, you're not going to need $2.73 million in jail, are you? They feed you for free.
Stop!
And what are you going to do with a robot factory while you're in there? Arrange some sort of elaborate prison break?
Please,
please.
Do you want me to beg? I can beg. Mercy.
Mercy, please!
Fine, Enigma time, you calm down. Get off the phone.
Bye-bye, Eddie.
Unhand and unhook me, you authoritarian attack dog!
Get it.
A taser? You think a taser frightens me? I am the Riddler, and you will not...
Awesome. Oh, man. She should have had more time to get out of there. Probably is the episode. Yep. All right. So that was three. Those were three of the Arkham episodes. So Catwoman's Revenge, GCPD, Lockdown, and A Flip of a Coin in reverse order, of course. I already did A Matter of Family, and I still haven't taken a look at Harley Quinn and the Red Hood story pack. I imagine these are going to be the longer, so I might do them separately in a different video. But I am out of time. So let's go ahead and end it all out. Thanks for hanging out with me on this episode of Drinking Game. Drinking Game is where I have a beer and I play some games, and you get to see the result of my terrible video game playing. My name is MG. I have a website where me and my co-hosts have a bunch of cool stuff. You can check it out. It's at exppoints.com. Remember, always double tap that P. We also have a social media landing page at exppoints.com/social. We have Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, Google+, Steam community, a bunch of stuff. PayPal, Patreon if you want to donate. We're on iTunes and Stitcher for our podcast stuff. So you can like and subscribe, all of those things, if you would like to. There are certainly no requirement. I will keep putting out videos and content no matter what. No matter how many likes and subscribes I have, you know, even if only my mother liked me, which I guess I hope she does, I would still put them out for you guys. So thanks. If you have a suggestion about a beer or a drink that I should drink and then play a game too, please go ahead and drop it in the comment section below. This drinking game was to the tune of New Belgium's 1554 Black Lager, a 5.6% alcohol by volume Black Lager. It wasn't bad. It was pretty good. I kind of liked it. So, and I'm feeling pretty good now. So, right on. Anyway, thanks. I will see you guys next time.